here today to review the Honor 8X. Let's unbox the device. We have a phone here. And the charger. Usually, phones come with the earphones, but this one didn't have it, probably because it's a test device. Okay, so as you can see, the phone has a very metallic, interesting vibe to it. It has a glass display, so you have to be very careful not to drop it. And it also comes in other colors, such as black, red, and pink. Speaking specifically about the screen, it has a whopping 6.5-inch display, and it fits very comfortably in your hand. So I mean, people who want to watch movies or play games, you're in luck. Additionally, it has a screen resolution of 1080 by 2340 pixels. The device has a very good processor and it runs on Android 8.1 Oreo. For all of us who are constantly worrying about battery problems, well, this phone gives you 3750 mAh battery. It gets you enough juice to last the entire day. Let's talk about the sound now. The sound is not so impressive for a device this expensive. All in all, Honor 8X is a very good looking phone with some decent specs, and it's a great contribution to the mid-range devices. We hope this review helped answer all your queries about the phone. Thanks, bye.